Well, that was my first picture. That was a picture at Universal winning with Paul Newman and Joanne Woodward, which was equally exciting. And I played her son, and Paul was great. I mean, he was just, he was a wonderful man. Very quiet, shy, but a really good guy, and she was a wonderful woman to work with. I mean, she was just a sort of quintessential, method actor, real, honest, warm, kind person. So if you're going to start your career in movies with two people to look up to and to support, then those are you couldn't do better than that. So.